history comes forward in the city of Alton. There's a new two-hour guided tour that lets you see how the city played a role freeing slaves through the Underground Railroad.
Fox News' Patrick Clark has a look at what visitors can expect there.
It's called Pathways to Freedom, and beginning next week here in Alton, Illinois, you can trace the footsteps of the Underground Railroad and this riverbend's role in helping enslaved men and women find their freedom. Beginning at the Alton Visitor Center, the historian-led shuttle tours take visitors 150 years into Alton's past. That's when Illinois was considered a free state, and the Mississippi River provided passage for some and the opportunity to make connections for others. The two-hour-long guided shuttle tours stop at sites in Alton and Godfrey, Illinois. From homes to churches, escaped slaves took refuge, finding safe places to stay on their path to freedom, and northern states in the United States. The Great Rivers and Routes Tourism Bureau is sponsoring the Underground Railroad tours during Black History Month.
We primarily focus on the Underground Railroad as it existed in the 1850s. Well, we take a different slant of it. The Underground Railroad primarily was in the 1850s was concerned with people going to Canada, a route that was taken by people such as Gertrude Bartleby to escape from St. Louis to freedom. And what we do instead is that we focus on the communities where people went through, such as Rocky Fork, a community that dates back all the way to the 1700s.
Those tours start next weekend, Saturday, February 29th, and they run through October. They recommend you call the Alton Visitor Center and make a reservation. In Alton, Illinois, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.